CC looking to avoid an 8th straight loss, taking on St. Cloud State in the first period. Ben Copeland on the breakaway gives the Tigers the 1-0 lead. Then, in the second, we have another breakaway. This time, though, it's going to be Josiah Slavlin. He's going to put the Tigers, you'll see it, up 2-0. But, Andy, tell me if you heard this before. In the classic CC fashion, they let St. Cloud State right back into the game. They'd score 2 to send this into a shootout, where the Tigers going to finally get a win on a Grant Cruikshank shootout goal. Tigers get the 2 points in the shootout win. And finally,